I'm Ochai Baji. I played at the University of Kansas, and I'm from Kansas City, Missouri. Both of my parents played in college, so basketball kind of ran through my family a little bit. My earliest memory of basketball was going to the gym with my dad, and he would be playing 5-on-5. High school was a big turning point for me, I'd say. I came in 5'11", and I ended up my senior year like 6'5", and I haven't grown since then. So I'm a solid 6'5 for life. My sophomore year, I was set on playing soccer in college, and I got an offer in basketball, and I was like, okay, you know, I can actually do something serious with this, so I haven't looked back since. My time at Kansas was kind of weird because I redshirted my freshman year and then COVID canceled my sophomore year. COVID was still around my junior year, so it was still kind of weird. We didn't have fans in the stand. And then senior year was like back to kind of normal, and the championship this year was something so special. We were sitting down stretching before practice after the Sweet 16 game going to the Elite Eight game. And we just started playing Duck Duck Goose just to kind of to throw the vibes in a different way and just have fun acting like a kid again and not really think too much about, you know, what was going on in the pressure game that we were about to play.
Oh, look in the camera while I'm doing it?
No, I'm just looking around. I'm not even looking at the camera. At halftime of that national championship game, we were down by 15. I told everybody, I was like, just do what you're supposed to do. And, you know, you can talk about it so much, but we have 20 minutes left with each other and we just have to make the most of it. And that's exactly what we did.